I've reviewed a lot of abstracts, I've given lectures, and I've also done PDCs. And I think proposals, just like gifts, they come in all shapes and sizes. Some proposals are big picture ideas, big data, broad retrospective studies, and other proposals are very specific. They can focus on one hazard, one specific chemical. So there's not any one formula for the type of proposal that you decide to do. But I think all winning proposals have three things in common. Number one, they're clearly written. Number two, they appeal to our profession. They explain what's in it for me, the audience, what will I get by attending, and they'll inspire us. And three, they tell us why the topic has value. Just like a good resume, winning proposals get the reader excited about coming to the presentation. They inspire us. And they get us excited to go back and kind of re-energize us in our career. I hope that every single AIHA member will consider submitting a proposal sometime during their career, whether it's for a poster, whether it's for an education session, or whether it's for a PDC. Yes, it's extra work, but the rewards are immense, both for you and for our profession. Thank you, and good luck.